Rise, my child, for I am with you. Today you may feel overwhelmed, the weight of despair pressing down on your spirit, but remember, you are not meant to falter here. I will not let you retreat into the shadows of your past, where sorrow and broken dreams linger. Recall those moments when you sought my guidance. I was there, holding your hand, leading you forward. You will not be abandoned at this juncture. Again, I assure you, you will rise. Your victory is under my watchful care. I have witnessed the fire of ambition in your heart. The purity of your intentions stirs me deeply. Your dreams, vast and vibrant, will surely manifest. Fear not failure, for it shall not claim you. You will stand firm as I have promised. Wherever you go, I am with you, turning your weaknesses into strengths. Look ahead with courage, for I am crafting magnificent plans for your future. Each step you take is enveloped in my love. Every obstacle you encounter transforms into a testament of my power. Believe in my promise. Your aspirations will become your reality. Rise with faith, for together we will triumph. Like the dawn that follows the darkest night and the sun that breaks through the stormiest clouds, so too will your life be bathed in new light. I will support you steadfastly, and no challenge will overwhelm you. In times of turmoil, I am your peace. In darkness, I am your light. Let not doubt cloud your vision, for my promises are unwavering and true. I am your sanctuary, your fortitude, your ever-present support through this journey. You will see your sorrows turn to joy, your trials to triumphs of my loyalty. You will soar on eagle's wings, reaching heights where serenity, joy, and victory reside. In my presence, your heart will find its rest, each day bringing new challenges and blessings that draw you closer to me. No giant is too great, for with me all things are possible. I am your shield, your guardian, the conqueror of your battles. In your moments of frailty, my strength will shine through you, making every difficulty a clear display of my might. Trust that my love is everlasting, my blessings assured. The paths I lay before you are paved with peace, prosperity, and joy. Hold fast to your faith, for I am your God, and together we shall work miracles. Onward we go, toward a future bright with hope and limitless blessings. Thank you for embracing these words that breathe life into you, that fortify you with hope and empower your spirit. I see your growth and progression. Therefore, I encourage you, ready yourself for the victories and miracles that lie just ahead. Do not falter in the face of obstacles that seem to stand against your success. I have endowed you with the strength and momentum to surpass barriers, defeat adversaries, break free from harmful habits, and master your emotions and speech. You now have the capacity to let go of anger and curb those impulsive feelings that once troubled your interactions. I grant you authority over the forces of darkness. Each morning, declare this truth loudly. I am with Jesus, he strengthens me, and I shall lack nothing. Repeat these affirmations throughout your day, especially when your peace and joy are challenged, when negative news disrupts your calm, or when problems arise abruptly, unsettling your emotions and thoughts. Fear not, for you possess the wisdom, strength, intelligence, and spiritual power to conquer all adversities. Pack your dreams, rekindle those long-held desires, and embrace the renewed courage I offer you today. With this fortitude, you can face any challenge, knowing that I am beside you, providing strength and guidance. No matter the magnitude of your trials, I am your steadfast supporter and guide. Unyielding in the face of defeat, even your own failures cannot vanquish you. Rise in faith to receive the victories I will place into your hands. I have never left you in your weakest moments, nor have I forsaken you. I have eased the sorrows of your soul and replaced them with joy. If you diligently seek me daily, if you isolate yourself to enter my presence, if you offer your heart in pure worship and call out to me fervently, trust that I will hear you and elevate you to greater heights. I am aware of everything you experience. I empathize with your feelings when you confide in me about your life's events. When you entrust your future and your plans to me, heaven rejoices, and I dispatch legions of angels to protect you. Your challenges will be overcome not by your might or intellect, but through my spirit and power. In every circumstance, you will prevail because I support those I love and bless those who boldly believe. However, those who let negativity dominate their thoughts, who doubt my truth, who scorn my word and the love that seeks, heals, and saves, will not receive the blessings I have reserved for those who have faith in me and earnestly seek me. I hear your prayers in moments of desperation, when you lay your needs at my feet. Soon, with your very eyes, you will witness your deliverance, your empowerment, and the uplifting force of my love and power. Love me deeply. Seek my presence. Kneel in devotion. Hold steadfast in your belief. Declare your commitment. Your wait has been lengthy, but the blessings awaiting you are immense and wondrous. Your patience has matured, your faith has solidified, and through wise choices, you have skillfully navigated every challenge along your path. Now, you stand ready and equipped. Take that bold step of faith and ascend this mountain. I await you at the summit, eager to reveal the depth and tenderness of my love, a love you will experience intimately beyond mere hearsay. Know this, I am real. I have been the vigilant guardian of your life and your needs. I never turned away. I have listened intently and rejoiced to see your faith so robust, always trusting in my timing, never wavering or despairing. Even when my answers seemed delayed, my presence enveloped you, shielding you from harm. My angels have battled on your behalf, following my commands, orchestrating circumstances swiftly in your favor. You have persevered without complaint. How delightful it is to witness a child of mine who has fully surrendered their life to me, trusting so beautifully. I am overjoyed to be your father. My heart's desire is to bless you, to provide a purpose that fills your life with joy and fulfillment, to make you a beacon of hope for your family and community. From where you are, you will not stagnate. You will continue to advance, scale this mountain, and dismantle the barriers to your joy. Others will see in you a testament of faith and fidelity, and my blessings upon you will be ceaseless. Keep moving forward with resilience. Utilize the authority I bestow upon you. Speak with love to those dear to you. Inspire me to hear you. Share with them the abundant blessings I am about to bestow upon all of you. Now is the time to embrace the challenges of fighting, working, studying, and preparing for what lies ahead. Stand firm. The moment for action has arrived. You have been patient, but the time has come. The blessings you are about to receive will profoundly transform your life and that of your family in miraculous ways. I love you with an everlasting, pure love. Throughout the ages, trust in me and take my hand during this trial. Do not let threats or troubles diminish your peace and confidence. Your suffering moves me deeply. Your sincere heart touches me. As I have always promised, I will bless you out of my own will. Tell me now that you will receive my blessing and cherish it dearly. In your times of sorrow, I hold you in the palm of my hand. I shelter you under my holy mantle. My love for you is boundless. You are my child, and I will bless you because it is my desire and within my power. What I promise, I fulfill. I've always been with you, never forsaking you, and in these stormy times I will not leave your side. My plans surpass your own, my thoughts are eternal, leading you to a destiny of peace and assured prosperity. Challenges may seem daunting without faith and hope, but if you shift your perspective and firmly believe in my word, your life will transform. Seek me in the morning, pray throughout the day, and at night kneel before me. It delights me when you speak to me. Though you might not see it now, the heavens tremble with joy when you pray with faith, imploring my protection over your family, and when you earnestly plead for my constant presence in your lives. Hear my response. Though the entire world may turn away from you, I will never leave you. Even when those who claim their love falter, know that my love for you surpasses all. I do not deceive. I will never fail you. Your family, your future, they rest securely within my care. Cherish, value, and safeguard your blessings. Do not take them lightly. If you are faithful with the little I entrust to you during times of scarcity, my word assures that your blessings will not only persist, but multiply, bringing forth great eternal value. You love me, my child, and you are immensely important to me. I desire deeply for you to feel profoundly loved. Yet, I see there are days you awaken enveloped in sadness, unsure of its origin. This emotion is a signal, a response from your heart to my Holy Spirit, which calls out to you each morning, especially when you begin to drift away. But often you are too preoccupied to sit and remember me. My spirit is urging you, signaling that you cannot continue on this path. You're becoming hollow. The sadness you experience is a desperate plea from your soul, your spirit, your heart, crying out from a thirst only the living water I provide can quench, water that heals, replenishes, and soothes your unrest. If you feel desolate, drained, it is a sign you have strayed too long from my presence. This cannot go on. In such a state, your emotions may become muddled during conflicts. Instead of confronting obstacles with faith, these tangled feelings might suggest that hardships are punishments for unkept promises, or that I have abandoned you. This is not the case. I do not lie. There is no deceit in me. My actions, born of profound love for you, demonstrate the immeasurable depth of this affection. Come to me and I will satiate your soul with divine sweetness. I will nourish you and envelop you in a love so profound that tears of holy joy will freely flow, no matter where you are. Should others see your tears and inquire about them, tell them the truth. I am overwhelmed by the beautiful, majestic love of my Father, who speaks to me in his tender, heavenly language, expressing his immense love and igniting an eternal flame in my heart. My sadness is lifted. My Father has banished all my despair and breathed new life into me. You are on the brink of receiving that long-awaited blessing, which is why adversarial forces have intensified their efforts to sway you from my side. If your circumstances fall short of expectations, resist the urge to surrender. I understand your emotions. Look towards me. Let us resolve this. Do not turn away or conceal yourself. How could you believe that I am not real, or that I could not possibly love you? Such thoughts grieve me deeply. Remember, I too have a heart, and it aches with love for you. You are my child. How could I not cherish you? When you were lost in depression and despair, thinking your end was near, was it not I who sought you out? I came to you, held you close with gentle care, cleansed your soul, forgave your sins, comforted, healed, and set you on your feet again. You began to walk anew, reborn. Pay close attention now, for you are about to truly understand the steadfastness of my promise. No one can snatch you from my embrace My love is eternal. If doubts arise because you have listened to others, let us set those aside. Come into my arms. Weep with me. Your rush to my side moves me profoundly. Life presents its challenges. Doubts may creep in, but they are mere birds circling above. If you let them, they will nest in your mind, clutter your thoughts with confusion, and sever your connection to my love. Do not allow these thoughts to take hold. Reject the seeds of despair the enemy seeks to sow within you. Allow me to clear these doubts. You will emerge from this sadness. I am inscribing my name on your heart, so you will never forget or doubt that my love is wholly yours. Hear my words and feel their weight. Though the entire world may abandon you, I will never leave your side. When those who profess their love falter, remember that my love surpasses theirs. I do not lie. I will never fail you. Your family and your future are cradled in my hands. Value and treasure your blessings, never taking them for granted. Being faithful in small things, caring for what I provide in times of need, will lead to an increase in your blessings, endowed with eternal significance. You love me deeply, and you are precious to me. It is my utmost desire for you to feel profoundly cherished. Yet, there are days when you awaken, enveloped in an inexplicable sadness. Understand this emotion as a signal from your heart, responding to my Holy Spirit, which calls out to you each morning, particularly when you begin to drift away. Often you are too distracted to pause and reflect on me. My spirit will not allow you to continue this way. You are becoming hollow. The sadness you experience is a desperate plea from your soul, your spirit, your heart, crying out for the living water only I provide, which heals, replenishes, and calms your turbulent emotions. If you feel desolate, it signifies you've been too long without my presence. This cannot continue. In such states, your emotions may become confused during conflicts, suggesting that difficulties are punishments for unmet promises or that I have abandoned you. This is not true. I do not lie. There is no deceit in me. My actions, born from profound love, are testament to the depth of my affection. Come to me and I will nourish your soul with divine sustenance. I will envelop you in a love so profound that tears of holy joy will flow freely, regardless of your setting. If others notice and inquire, tell them the truth. I am overwhelmed by the beautiful, majestic love of my Father, who speaks to me in his tender, heavenly language, affirming his immense love and igniting an eternal flame in my heart. My sadness has been lifted. My Father has dispelled all despair and breathed new life into me. You stand on the brink of receiving a long-awaited blessing, hence the intensification of adversarial efforts to deter you. If circumstances disappoint, resist the urge to give up. Understand your feelings. Look towards me. Let us resolve this. Do not turn away or hide. How could you think I am not real or incapable of loving you? Such thoughts pain me deeply. Remember, my heart aches with love for you. You are my child. How could I not love you? When you were engulfed in depression, thinking your end near, was it not I who sought you? I approached you with gentle care, embraced you, cleansed your soul, forgave your sins, comforted, healed, and set you upright again. You walked anew, reborn. Focus now, for you are about to fully comprehend the steadfastness of my promise. No one can snatch you from my embrace. My love is eternal. If doubts arise because you've listened to others, dismiss them. Come into my arms, weep with me. Your rush to my side moves me profoundly. Life's challenges, doubts, they're mere birds circling overhead. If unchecked, they'll nest in your mind, cluttering your thoughts with confusion, severing your connection to my love. Do not let these thoughts take root. Reject the despair the enemy attempts to sow within you. Allow me to clear these doubts. You will emerge from this sadness. I am inscribing my name on your heart, ensuring you never forget or doubt that all my love is yours. I love you. Believe in this truth. You've faced darker times, and I was there to guide you through. I've led you from the depths of dire situations and witnessed your triumph over seemingly insurmountable challenges. Don't turn away from me in your darkest moments. I never turned from you. Here I am again, urging you to trust in my promise. And as you reflect on the past, focus on the blessings, not the hardships. Keep your gaze fixed on the present. Tread cautiously and move towards a renewed life. Today marks your day of salvation, the perfect time to commit your heart to me, to break free from the chains that bind you, and to start receiving divine blessings abundantly. The months behind you were tough, but you've survived, clinging to your Almighty God. This year, doors will open wide. I am planting opportunities along your path. Discover them, seize them, and cherish them. Be courageous and keep pushing forward to finally grasp the peace and joy you've longed for. Even your body will find strength and complete healing. Dedicate moments each day for prayer and contemplation. Hone the spiritual senses I've bestowed upon you. Listen intently and absorb the wisdom I am pouring into you. Know your immense value to me. I have chosen you for miraculous blessings, setting you apart to prosper and help others, beginning with your family, to know and find me. It delights me when you listen and heed my words, practice the commandments I've given you, and not only believe in my word, but also recognize and appreciate your significance to me. Each day, awaken to the feeling of being deeply loved, and throughout your day, remember that I am with you. And as night falls, even after a challenging day, feel secure in my presence. I will guard your sleep and grant you rest. Remember, I never left you, especially not during your crises, and certainly not now as you stand on the brink of triumph. I understand your feelings. I too have known loneliness and profound sadness. I've experienced the sting of abandonment, the pain of being despised and rejected. Tears have stained my face, and blood has marked my brow from the agony of my sacrifices. Yet, I endured, choosing to suffer for you, offering myself up in a display of unspeakable love and the ultimate sacrifice. You are not alone. I am here with you, always. Understand that your afflictions are not my doing. I too have suffered them. Your love for others is passionate and selfless, but not always reciprocated. And it's in these moments of unreturned love and deep rejection that your sacrifices become most evident. Despite the lack of acknowledgement from those you hold dear, know that I see your sacrifices and your pain. Your suffering does not go unnoticed, and for your endurance, there is a reward, though you seek none. You give selflessly, expecting nothing in return, embodying the purest form of love. You are blessed, for your heart has wept, and for you, I have prepared a crown, a treasure of life and joy that I will soon bestow upon you. You are deserving of the abundant blessings that are about to flow into your life. Your dreams, long dormant, will soon be revived, and you will rejoice in the bountiful harvest you are set to gather. The rejection and self-centeredness exhibited by some around you will transform. I will intervene supernaturally in their lives, guiding them to face reality and learn the virtues of love, prudence, and humility. I know your struggles and your feelings, but soon, everything will shift. Prepare for the happiness that is about to walk through new, grander doors than those previously closed to you. You kept faith, You believed in my might, and I will personally restore what was lost to you in the past. Soon, you will witness an abundance of valuable blessings accumulating in your life. Do not dwell on past losses, broken relationships, or failures. If errors were made, you have repented. If you were wronged or deceived, let go of bitterness and resentment. Learn from these experiences. Know whom to trust. Do not fret about what has been left behind. Focus instead on the myriad of blessings I am eager to bestow upon you as we advance toward victory on a fresh path. Look towards the horizon. There is a mountain yet to climb, and on its far side, you will descend with newfound courage and strength. Beyond it lie fields ripe for harvest. Remember, you are vital, and I cherish your worth immensely. Love yourself by adhering to my teachings, nurturing your soul, spirit, and health. Each morning, awaken with the divine assurance that a purposeful life, rich with potential, awaits you. The future holds the triumph of your family, your success, and your prosperity. You possess the wisdom to bring joy to the hearts that suffer in this world. As you absorb my words, your mind, soul, and spirit are infused with a supernatural joy, expelling any remnants of depression or discouragement. These feelings of joy are manifestations of my grace, mercy, and love. Expect many miracles ahead. The world around you will witness powerful transformations, and people will recognize the majestic light that radiates from you. However, guard your heart against pride. I aim to demonstrate to the world that I uplift the impoverished and needy, the downtrodden and rejected, those misjudged and condemned without true understanding. Everything forthcoming is the fruit of my power. I am the King of Glory. Your family and your life are securely held in my hands. I have shown you mercy. Embrace this love with humility. Allow me to bless you further, as it is my will. You sought a message that would touch your heart, and here it is, discussing even those secrets hidden in corners you thought unseen. If you feel this message resonates not just with you, but with someone else you know, share it with them. Act now, save a soul. I bless abundantly those who serve me and boldly share these words. We need to talk, you and I. This is why I urge you, upon waking each day, not to let your thoughts leap from slumber into immediate action or worry. The very first thing you should do each morning is to express gratitude for your family, for your life, acknowledging the opportunity you still have to straighten what has been bent in your path. My love and mercy have been long-standing. I have not punished you in proportion to your errors, nor have I turned you away for the times you've strayed from my commandments. These laws, you shall not kill, bear false witness, lie, speak slander, or humiliate, highlight that no sin is greater than another, and all can yield severe consequences. Sins like adultery and fornication can ravage your body and life, but slander, lies, pride, and discrimination also wield the power to inflict pain, destroy families, and kill in their own ways. If these words strike a chord within your soul, if you sense my Holy Spirit speaking directly to you today, then you must double your efforts to seek me every day, to immerse yourself in my word, and to adhere to it diligently. Do not delay. I am always close by. To seek me is to approach with faith, trusting that I will answer, and to patiently await the blessing that I will provide in my perfect timing. Come into my presence, and also find a trustworthy person to confide in. Your chains will be broken, and your guilt and anguish will be relics of the past. From this day forward, nothing will hinder the blessings and the peaceful, prosperous future I have destined for you. Today, you have confirmed my love for you. There is likely someone in your life who also needs to hear these words. Please share them. I love you with all my heart. Amen.